We're back, and John thinks that I need to up the, or not up well, the volume, but
it,
I think it's fine.
It might be too loud.
Shut the fuck
it
up.
It might be
play,
too loud.
Play the game, or I'm playing the game.
Are you? Am I playing, or are you playing?
You're playing.
I don't remember who we're
playing. I don't care. I don't care.
Jesus.
I don't care, John.
Jesus that, Christ.
Get that thing, because we're fucked right
Butterfly.
Now. We have ghosts on our body.
This was a bad spot to, like, quit, because we are in
nope.
such a bad situation.
Nope, because if we go back, we got to go through there and fight ghosts again, and
no,
it's
I just
not
meant,
work.
I just meant, like, when we stopped recording.
Oh.
I mean, we probably didn't have a choice. Other pressing
matters.
Is it matters.
Bad that when I'm out here, like, near water, I feel like the fucking things from Zelda are gonna just pop up
Hello,
and shoot
Zora.
A fireball at you?
Yeah. Cloud got that bomb.
Like, especially that. You see that? You keep seeing something out in the water over there just moving.
Yeah, like little sparkles and stuff.
No, you'll see like a little hump. Oh, look, right there.
Oh, that's like a wave.
I'm just like, oh,
yeah.
Shit. Here he comes. Fireball.
I can't.
I really hope there's no enemies out here.
I can't go, yet, and deflect the fireballs.
Yeah. Oh, those are enemies. John?
He's coming to get me.
John? Hey, you see that thing there?
Protein drink.
Hey, John? Do you see the frog? Dude?
I got him, bro.
Ah!
Here comes a zombie! He didn't make it. Armored frog. Armored frog? Chad, armored frog.
He's armored.
Question mark.
Something about him is gonna piss us off. I don't remember what it is.
Let's just see if anybody can handle him.
Freeze his ass.
Let's see which one's one enemy. Showed him. The tiny little ghost.
Oh, that's good.
That was good. He seems like a complete loser.
He's a bitch, but our girl only has 17 PP left. Wait, you just used a butterfly. Watch out, be ready. I know you suck at them back crits.
Shut up, fool.
Them back crits.
Shut up, fool.
Back crits. Black crits. What the fuck is he, like, tanned for?
He said he was a farm zombie. Farm zombie.
Well, hey, guys, I'm just gonna eat your brains now.
My turnips ain't come up yet. I got some time to eat brains.
My turnips ain't come up yet. Oh, my God. Saw you go cats out here in the wild. Just figured I'd say hi. And they'll eat you a little bit.
Just want to nom on your arms or whatever. What have you?
What?
These little ghosts are a real
that little
pain
fucker's
in the
happy as hell. Yeah, nah, don't go up that way.
Don't go up this way?
No.
Okay.
You probably just reset enemies.
Oh,
good God, you
crocodile!
Got a
crocodile!
John!
Oh! We're so screwed.
No!
We're so screwed.
No!
Plain crocodile.
Dude, he's strong, too.
Fuck. Yeah, I got this.
Why didn't you just take the safety?
I'm sorry!
I'm pretty sure that leads us somewhere.
I didn't
safe.
Know where I was supposed to go.
I'm pretty sure where you were headed was for the next boss.
Oh, wow.
I'm pretty sure.
Well, I'm pretty sure I've never played this game before, so she should tell me things like that.
You should tell me things like that.
I'm saying I'd rather be inside than out here with crocodilians and farming.
It didn't work on the plain crocodile.
He's plain, man.
He's plain.
You can only plain attack him. Oh, I don't know.
He edged closer.
Oh, God.
That's crappy.
Don't let him get close.
That's super crappy.
Did you fire them? Like, use
I
some
tried...
of your moves, man.
Well, I'm trying to save my pepe.
Whoa, we're...
I tried to use this a while ago, and the ghost made me freeze or some shit. The little ghost is attacking.
Eat my fire. Oh, my God, that was so weak.
He's edging closer.
Clyde is one shot almost.
Yeah, he needs some help.
That crocodillard is not dying.
Life up on Clyde.
Did you just A? Oh, yeah, he's weak as fuck.
Yeah, it does like 100 or something health, so. Well, they shouldn't need B unless they're almost dead.
Thank you.
Yes.
Maxed him out, son.
He's going right back now.
Dust of the earth. Dust of the earth.
Dust of the earth.
Look at you, zombie, you the
dust
of the
earth.
Dropping the fat beats. Now hurry up and get in that fucking cave.
Chicken seed and health.
Booncha, 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 dooncha, booncha, dooncha, booncha.
We're pretty much at.
Booncha, dooncha, booncha, doonch.
What are you
doing? Boom.
What the hell are you doing? It's a bogue.
You're about to hear it, I think. Wait till you get out of here.
Is that the cave music or something?
Nope.
That is a big bug.
It's not the cave music. I mean, the music's playing in the cave, but it's not the cave music. Boomcha, 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 doom, ba, boom, ba, boom, ba, boom, boom. You gonna hear it today.
That wasn't too bad. I think needs to be healed.
Level up!
Ding-a-ling-ding-a-ling. It's kind of pleasant. I like it.
Yeah, dude. Hey,
get some help, son. I wonder if they heard that. It was pretty loud. They probably did. Do I need to go through that door?
Not sure.
Not sure. There's a bug.
You can take him.
Bring it on, bug.
Boom, pop, boom, pop, boom, pa, doom. Boom, boom, pop, boom, pop, boom, 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 boom. I like how Clyde actually does some fucking damage with his regular attack.
Yeah, for real. Not like, ah!
Clyde's just useless.
You might as well not be here.
Oh, she's useless at just, like, killing normal enemies.
Yeah, just hitting them.
When shit gets real, she's the one to go to. The go-to gal.
The go-to gal.
The go-to gal.
Go-to-go.
Go-to-go.
I hope we're going the right way. This path is a lot longer than I thought it was gonna be.
I hate when we get double cave. I don't know where the fuck to go.
Oh, Jesus.
This sucks.
Yep. Should I go back in and go to the door?
I don't know. I'd go to this fucking town first.
Okay.
We're, like, wrecked right now.
Just because he's ghosts. Is that a fracking duck? Come here, duck. Bring it on, duck. Mad duck. Look at
him. He looks happy.
I love his face.
He's not mad Jesus. At all.
Hey, guys. How's it going? All you've ever sold is lemonade.
All we've ever sold is lemonade. Nah, he's not the merchant of the lemonade. He's the one asking.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Hey, got any grapes?
I've been around for a while. Fresh egg? Do you want the fresh egg?
I don't know, man. We might have shit. I love how we have three people. Three people now, and we still have inventory problems.
I'm gonna throw away a cookie.
Yeah, why are we saving so many cookies?
Probably got them from those crows. Remember we had to fight those crows around, wherever was. It's a Mr. Saturn. We feel groove. Hi-ho, me Mr. Saturn. This place, all are Mr. Saturn. That's creepy. Going in a house. Chad, are you texting?
I'm not texting.
You're totally texting.
Not at all.
Do you want slumper?
Yeah, slumper.
Yeah, give me some slumper. KO.
I'm sure you mean slumber. That's not gonna help you, John. You're in a hospital.
Oh, you're right. Well, I gotta talk to my dad first.
Fuck your dad. And your mom, so you don't get fucking homesick.
Yeah, I hate that crap.
I'm homesick. I can't fight normally.
I can't do anything.
I miss my mom. I can't swing my baseball bat.
I can't
bat.
Swing my baseball bat because I wish I was at home.
Nice.
Thank you.
I'm kidding.
Oh, snap.
Oh, snap, crackle, pop, boom.
My mom called me a hero.
I'm a hero.
Hey, bro, you're in a trash can. I'm Dr. Saturn Zoom, and I can repair your body. Doing.
Doing.
Or is that a boing?
Boing?
Do you want me to operate on you, Ding? My name's not Ding. You
My name is
Wank.
Wank makes sense, Ding.
Goody boing. I got fixed up, yo. That's loud and obnoxious.
You're loud and obnoxious.
Well then, once upon a time we were many, many, everybody, every day slowly, are less and less. Why? Boing. These guys are fracking annoying, dude.
You say frack a lot.
I'm sorry.
I'm just saying, did you set a timer?
I did. I did set a timer.
Just making sure.
Not that you care, Text McGee. You be texting.
Suck my dick.
I'm not gonna do that. What are you laughing about?
Laughing at me? Randomly saying that on the... I like how they mix their song with their cave music. Yeah.
Oh my god, these guys are annoying. It's hard to read their little text.
Dude, I love the Saturns. You're so rude. Pretty sure. That was creepy.
He said... Eh. Secret herb. Secret herb. So Boing, you have $1,780. Why do these guys want money? Horn of life. Sorry. Scary? Scary guy, Boing. Grapefruit Falls. Scary, sick. Party.
Barfy.
Go in, la la la. Ding, scary. What? I'm sorry, what?
Yes!
Dead ends, awesome. That was pretty scary.
I got a feeling it's gonna be very annoying to figure out where the fuck we go.
Lots of friends taken behind falls. Why, Boing? So apparently their friends have been taken.
Behind the falls, which is where you were headed that first time, and I was like, why didn't you go?
And you were like, meh.
Yeah, that wouldn't have been good to go
up there.
And
I was like, meh.
And you were like, meh. We would have died and got put back in three, John.
You can sell too.
Oh, I think we're getting gear here.
Bye.
And no lie, baby.
Bionic slingshot.
What?
Bionic slingshot.
That sounds ridiculously strong.
We need to get money. I don't have enough money for any of that.
Your mom has the money for that.
That was not very nice, maybe?
I don't know.
Hi, you come buying, you can sell too. I, Mr. Saturn, Boing, can do all for you. What do you want, Zoom? What you buying, Zoom? None of that. Nope. Thank you, Boing. Who are you talking to? This thing, whatever the hell this thing is. Oh, that's an ATM, that's cool. Look at this thing, Chad. Look at this thing.
With a little weird mouth.
Yeah.
Poking out.
That's an ATM.
Yes, sir.
Let's get some money. Boom, boom. Bop, bop, bop. Bop, bop, bop. Bop, bop, bop. Gonna get 2K. Please take your quiche. Okay. We need to sell some stuff for this guy.
We do have a lot of shit.
I like how this is in regular text so I can actually read it. we'll have to buy stuff on the next one.
This is gonna be hard.
On the next one. Should we give her a frying pan still or get a slingshot?
Man, I really don't know. Cause she's weak as fuck anyways.
We'll find out next time. Next time
we'll see a child playing girl.
Oh man, your singing voice is so beautiful.
I know.